Tell it here, but it's hot that June.